These hoes be doing research.
Research, research, research.
I swear, she like this piece of hair off in the sink ain't come from me first. No, no,
I swear, I swear,
I swear,
I swear.
The way you stressing got me blowing indo, outdo. Every time you intro, that's my cue to outro. And I know.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl with Shanae here with another wig review. This wig is brought to you by blackhairspray.com. It's a wig website where you can order your wigs from. And the wig that I'm going to be showing and telling you about today is the Bobby Boss Swiss lace front. It has a silk base closure with the 4x4 parting, and I have it in the style MLF 60 Mercury, and the color that I have is TT1BRPUR, and that's how she looks. And the back, it just shows you how it looks in the front and the back, and it has care instruction. So the color that I have is like a burgundy, but it's really like a red and purple mix. I don't know if you can see that. You can see the hints of purple and the red. So with it being mixed, it makes it kind of burgundy-ish, and I love the color. I thought it was going to be a little bit brighter, but I'm actually loving the color. It looks very good, especially out in the sun. So Bobby Boss, this wig is by Bobby Boss. I love Bobby Boss wigs. I have Shannon and I have Yvetra, whatever, and I love those two wigs. So like I said before, this wig has 4x4 parting, so the parting is like from here to here, and it is that soft lace, so it lifts. So you can wear this wig in a side or middle part. I have her in kind of like an off middle part, but it's sort of in the middle. I like it this way. She has lots of layers in the front, so if you do make her a side part, then you can have your bang or whatever, and the layers are all throughout, so it will be the same on both sides. The curls were tighter than this, but of course I brushed them out because I don't like really tight curls. So yeah, this wig is very beautiful, very, very beautiful. The length, I would say this is about 20 inches, maybe 22 inches when it's stretched. So I would say it's about, about 20 or 18 inches. So it's about 20 or 18 inches. And a few cons that I have about the wig is that this wig does tangle. It is a silky texture, so it is going to tangle. I got a couple of tangles brushing this hair out, and I also did get some shedding. I got about this much shedding, just brushing it out. There was lace to cut in the front, so it could have came from that, so that's what I got from brushing out. But other than that, I haven't got any more shedding, which is really, really good. This wig comes in a lot of other colors, and also this wig, it has two combs in the front, one comb in the back with adjustable straps, but it's not big head friendly. Like, it's very snug, but it's comfortable since it has the softer lace, but this is not big head friendly. I do think that the wig is worth the price because of the soft lace, and you can switch the lace. But other than that, that's about it. Don't forget to comment below. Tell me how you feel about this wig. Do you like the color? And thanks again to blackhairspray.com for sending me this wig. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Yeah. I gotta pull up on you. You gon' make me have to pull up on you. Don't go ghost on me. I'ma go thriller on you. I'ma just...